Okay, so now we're on scene 9, Murder at the Dam. Here we go. Wait, let me check. Is this the last one? It is not. This is not the not, there is a scene 10 and probably a scene 20, but let's see. Get the hell out of here. I miss the pretty views. You know, I'd give this game probably a 10 out of 10. You know, the last one was kind of like my fault. I was kind of just stupid. Guessing this way. Goodbye, cart. That better just be hot. Why is it smoking? What if I go in it? It feels really good. Thought it was a good idea to go in there. Just kind of like a bath. I haven't had one in days.
I could feel two kinds of darkness here in Red Creek Valley. The first you walked into, and with any luck, walked out of. But the other darkness was deeper, stickier, unknowable, and it wanted me to leave.
Cool. Jump. Good job. Can I climb up that? Oh, hell yeah. Okay, there's a ho lots of houses. Did we flood? Oh, we're down here. We're down here. Remember? Okay, so I suppose the path goes this way. Wait. I guess let's start here first and then we'll go to the big house after. That kind of makes sense, I feel like. Nothing in this thing. Fucking asshole. I was hoping we would get to go down here. Okay, so I guess that answered my question. It doesn't want us in there yet. Damn it. Oh no. What else is out here? Oh, a path. I just wanted to take a look around. So that path must be where we continue after this. Oh, look. Can I continue that way? I don't think so. Yeah, I can just continue on the path, I think. Okay. Let's go in the house. Yeah, I think I gotta go around. Ah! I fell. Remember when we were up there days ago? Crazy. We went all around. We went all through there. And ended up down here. So, it's called Murder at the Dam. Wall-mounted case. So we know that axe-shaped discoloration. I was gonna say, it looks like there was an axe there. Yeah, so we know that somebody was killed here. Don't know who yet. Destroyed from the inside, from the outside. Excessive force, desperation, rage, broken door. Oh no! Wait, is that the dad? Who's the guy that lost his legs then? Victim cornered. Punctured throat, no other wounds, no signs of struggle, no footprints in the blood. And overturned pen holder. Scattered accessories. Something taken in rush. Pen, pencil, scissors, letter opener, rule. Okay, so we're missing some stuff. Oh, there's the axe. Take it. Let's see if that works. I think we're missing something. Yeah, we're missing that. So, where would that be? The other house? You want us to go to the other house now? Something red there. Can't I go in there yet? Whoa. To lift back up. Wait a second. This is a big house. Hold on a minute. I just remembered, this is a big house, so why can't I only go in the beginning part? Okay, we got the axe. Must have to look at the other doors. Cause it's a big house. There's no way that this is it. So I can go in like that little section. So there's gotta be another way in, right? I don't know if those are doors. I don't think they are. Can I climb it? Yeah, see, I can totally go in there. Come on, that's gotta be a door. I can totally get up there. What do you mean? I'm so confused. How the hell do I get in the rest of the house? Move that. Damn, I thought that was it. What is that red thing? Oh. I know what I'm missing. I'm a moron. Why didn't I check that? Why didn't I check that? I'm stupid. That's what I'm missing. So it looks like the axe was used to break the door down. And then homie was stabbed with some scissors. That's what happened. Wait, he killed himself. Wait, this is the dad? Who the hell is this guy? I think that's the dad. Who the hell are you? Or is this the dad? Is this the guy that got his leg? No, he's died up here. Aww. Okay. Who's that guy? This is the guy that got his legs cut off, I think. Wait. Is this the dad of the kid, and then is this that guy's dad? I don't know. He's had the axe this entire time. So this is two. Three. Four. Oh, wait. I fucked up. I thought there was one of him just grabbing the axe. I'm wrong. I am wrong. Oh, wait, no, I'm right. Okay. So, yeah, this is the dad. Wait, so that guy had the axe first?
She had an accident. Travis, put down the axe.
Travis. Okay, so he's another son, so he's a brother.
I didn't want her to get hurt. Oh, so sick. You know, since Ethan found that room.
Where's Ethan, goddammit? Talk to me!
Okay, okay. He wants to burn Vandegrift's room. Look, Travis, Just leave me alone!
Who's Dale? Okay, so Travis is the dad.
Sleeper chooses vessels. You know that? To enact his wishes, he chose Mom. He chose me.
Son, I don't want to hurt you.
You think scissors are gonna save you?
Yes.
Yeah, he killed himself. That's sad.
It didn't have to be this way. You could have helped the sleeper. Helped us. But Mom's right. You're a coward, and you'll be meeting Ethan again soon.
Okay. So I don't know if that guy with the jacket is Ethan's dad or brother. I don't remember. Okay, well, that's sad. This poor family. Okay. So the ending of this. The grenade. The grenade sniper rifle. Wait. Okay. Did it go to this building? It did.
You disturbed it.
Travis, we can't get rid of it. I know exactly what we're up against. Don't listen to what's in your head.
Okay, so this is his brother. Travis is his brother. So Travis is the one that got his legs cut off. For sure.
This sleeper was feeding on them. Their hate, their distrust. Ethan's father figured suicide wouldn't feed it. good. I could feel it sitting somewhere out there, fat as a bullfrog, digesting.
Am I going a different door? What door did I come in? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go up. I'm sad I didn't get to go in the other part of that, house. I should have looked in the windows more. Before we leave, I could run back and go look in the windows. I'm kind of curious. What? Okay, wait. Is this the end of this part? Okay. So yeah, nothing up here. Before I go, I wanna go look at that other building really quick. Real fast, I swear. I just wanted to see what was in there since I don't get to go in there. I kind of looked a little bit, but I didn't see much. Like, what's in here? Water fountains? Are they more turbines? It's not really much. All right. Oh, it says to turn off the turbine. I don't know how. All right. safe there. Okay, so it says that I can throw the grenade. Here? Okay, if you found and thrown the grenade. It wouldn't let me throw the grenade before. Well, in the first one, we'll just go and redo that. But the thing is, I can't get back here. That's what sucks. So I won't get the hardest achievement. It wouldn't let me throw it. It wouldn't let me throw it. I even found the grenade and it wouldn't let me throw it. So stupid. Okay. Okay, we are on the last scene. Okay.